Welcome to F1. It's now time for the important stuff. Time for qualifying here at the Malaysia Grand Prix. What kind of setup will drivers be looking for around here? It's got a fair mixture of demanding corners. Is it all about finding the sweet spot in handling balance?
Drivers are going to need a nicely balanced car to be fast here. They'll need to get the most out of the medium and high-speed corners, which will push them to run more downforce. But in turn, this slows the car down on the straights. It's a tricky balancing act.
Thank you. changes, we'll let you know.
Grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are Verstappen, Hamilton, and Daniel Ricciardo. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the Grand Prix itself gets underway.